Hey Canada, I'm Bobby Olson.
And I'm Derek Redding.
And we're your small town Sasky boys. Check us out.
Well, Derek and I grew up together in a small town called Cudworth. It's a quiet little place on the Saskatchewan prairie with about 850 people.
Bobby and I have known each other for about 17 years. We've been close buds for the last 10. She thinks my tractor's sexy. You know, sometimes on the farm, life can be a little bit boring. You've got to improvise, get creative, and find new ways to have fun.
Actually, Derek and I seem to travel a lot together, experiencing different terrains and climates. Really, deep down, I always knew that testing ourselves and showing off our unreal skills to the world, that was all preparation for the amazing race.
Pushing each other to new heights. And I mean heights, even when I don't want to. As friends, we always keep things interesting to say the least. Constantly butting heads and getting in and out of trouble.
Are we bad at anything?
Spelling.
Yeah, you're the worst speller ever.
Terrible.
A few weaknesses.
Yeah.
Breathing underwater. You're not supposed to breathe underwater. Still not good at it.
Obviously, I don't think anyone's good at it. What are you scared of?
Oh. I'm telling you.
What am I afraid of? Snakes. Hate snakes.
We're strong at a lot of things.
We're good with people. Pretty good people.
Yeah.
People really love us.
I guess we think they love us. They probably
maybe they're trying to take advantage of us.
Very competitive.
Right. Ready?
Let's do it. Oh, dynamite.
Oh, I win. No,
dynamite
wins. Scissor cuts dynamite.
Not if it blows up your scissors.
No.
We're ridiculously good looking. As you can see.
So there's a quick glimpse at our lives. Challenge us, Canada. We're looking to have fun, we're looking for competition, and we're looking to experience this country like no one ever has before. But most of all, we want to win Amazing Race Canada.